Energy Secretary Jericho Petilla is open to the use of nuclear power. But in an interview on Headstart, Petilla explains he is not talking about reviving the Bataan nuclear power plant and that he prefers to find new energy sources. He admits putting up a new nuclear plant will take 3 to 5 years or beyond the term of the Aquino administration. Petilla also expects his pro-nuclear stand to incur the ire of environmentalists.
If you can only see what I'm seeing right now, you'd be open to any options that you have when it comes to power source. We're looking at two things, stability and, of course, price.
All right.
Okay. Now, the end user is what we're after.
Meanwhile, Petilla urges the private sector to help build power plants in Mindanao to solve the region's electricity shortage. He notes many power plants in the south are still operated by the government.
We need the help of the private sector.
Okay.
And if private sector comes in, I always tell them that they will not do it for charity.
Mm-mm.
There is a cost involved.